It is a very useful medicinal plant distributed in rocky areas of Mysore in India and in Balochistan. Its botanical name is Commiphora mucul. It is included in the family Berseraceae. Its common name is Delium tree, and in Sanskrit it is termed as Kukulu. It is a moderate sized thorny tree with ash colored rough bark. Leaves are alternate, obovate and serrated in the upper part. The flowers are small brownish red and fruits avoid drupes, become red when ripe. Kukul is the resinous extract of the plant. It is opaque, brown in color. Medicinal properties. This plant pacifies vitiated vata, kapha, and it cures arthritis, sciatica, facial paralysis, hemiplegia, skin diseases, cough, asthma, epilepsy, fever, ulcer, diabetes, and hypercholesterolemia. The useful part of this plant is resinous gum.